Your instructor should explain which type of correspondence is desired for your course. There are two tools in Blackboard Learn that allow for communication between instructors and students, the Messages tool and the Send Email tool. Your instructor may also wish for you to use your external UMass email addresses for formal correspondence. If you have any questions about which form of communication should be used, ask your instructor. The Blackboard Learn Messages tool provides students with an email-like environment that they can use for course communication. Each student is given an account for every course in which they are enrolled, and can use these accounts to send and receive messages from their instructor or classmates. Students' UMass email accounts are not used, which provides students with privacy within their course. Students and instructors cannot receive or send emails externally using the Messages tool. Students and instructors must routinely check the Messages tool in Blackboard to check for new messages. To use the Messages tool, click Messages on the course menu. On the Messages page, click Create Message. On the Compose Message page, click To. A list of course members appears. In the Select Recipients To box, select the recipients and use the right pointing arrow to move them to the recipients box. Type a subject. And then type a message. Optionally, click Browse to add an attachment. Then, click Submit. You have now learned how to send messages. Thanks for joining us.